busy night for the GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least. Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
There's gotta be a sneakier way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One collar in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Morgue's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off.
Get out of my face and don't do something useful for kids! I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
What's going on over there?
No Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal. Selina got busted during her last heist. Wonder how many lives Catwoman has left. Nope. This belonged to Ra's al Ghul. Wonder where the rest of them got to. Morgue somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the... The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
GCPD's finest, everybody. Ugh. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
There you are. Someone knock out the forensics team?
Watch your back.
Whew, not dead. Belfry, tell Yaku was here.
Copy that. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Now something tells me Raish isn't coming back this time. Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for a biodecryption key. Possibly a device that uses his genetic material.
For measuring glucose in the blood, did Langstrom have diabetes? Is this for playing a game online? It's amazing you can read oxygen through a finger. I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. I wonder if the GCPD has my prints on file. Langstrom had some health issues beyond being pinned to a wall. Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. Thank you. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
We got you. And watch out, SWAT incoming. Seems Batman could access police tech. Let me try something. Have fun in the dark, cops.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
No problem. See you when you get back.
Hey, Belfry, the GCPD found me.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the Batcycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
Oh.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon.
The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
The evidence board has been updated.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.